Djevojčica je počela plakati od radosti kada je kao poklon dobila svoju prvu Bibliju u ruke. Puno toga možemo naučiti od ove djevojčice, kako se mi odnosimo prema Božjoj riječi, koliko je često otvaramo, koliko nam je važno u životu. Ona zna što je najvrednije. Pogledajte video u nastavku te ga podijelite sa prijateljima.
What do you say?
That's for you, just so you could buy yourself a little something with. Hold on. But I also have something, and there's a reason why I wanted to give you guys the $5. But there's something I have that's special. Now, each of you are very special, but there was something extra special that I heard that you wanted. And so what I heard was something that you really like. So, I heard that you really love this book, and that this blessed you, and so I bought you your very own, so you don't have to turn it in, never, 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 this belongs to you. Look, my love, look.
Thank you.
Well, I pray that the words in this Bible blesses your soul. And this says, presented to Bela Aguilar by Grandma Debbie on this date, February 6, 2019. I love you, babe. And you don't ever have to ever turn this in. This is your Bible. Okay? That's for you, my baby. You're welcome, because your mama told me how much you love to read. So now you have your own Bible. You don't ever have to turn that one in. Okay? Aww. You're welcome, my love. You're welcome. And thank your mama, because your mama's the one who told me that you love that Bible.
I know that you like it like that. I wear designer, check the name on the tag. White fox fur on my jacket. Excuse me, that's a